Hello. Oh my gosh. I found a glitch. I don't know how it is, but I think it's because of the mod. Okay, so. Okay, you want to see the glitch? There it is. But I don't know how I did it. Yeah, I'm supposed to get a shut of fat suit from Dr.Zere. Anyways. Nice to see you here. I can walk inside and look at everything. It's just really cool. Awesome, you know? You want to explore what it's like. And side effects. Try it out yourself. Oh, of course, if you try it out yourself. Oh shit. Sorry. Okay. First you need that. I don't know what it was called. I think you may know what it is. It's easy to find. You just need to search for Dying Light mod menu. Okay, I can type it. Dying Light mod menu. That's all we search for in the fucking YouTube or Google or anything like that, and you just download that to Dying Light. You do whatever the video says. That's what I did. I got the mod. And here's the mod menu. So the first thing I did, I was just trying to get some of the quests done, so I just go to invoke menu and then type like either type prologue, or you can type in what it says over there, awakening. So yeah, and I just press this, and then I start with having to get the shot of Anacin from Dr.Zere, and then right after you've done that, you get pushed out of here, and then you walk here, you go back to that, and you do the prologue mission, and you press that, and then you get this same mission again with getting a shot of Anacin from Dr.Zere. At least that's how I did it, and I found it accidentally. I was actually just trying to finish the prologue so I could get the outfits, and then accidentally run up on this by doing that. So yeah, so first. Or awakening, then the get shot from Dr.Zere mission, or the one that was mostly down, sir, whatever, then you just go in and do the Anacin part. Good Anacin part. After you've done the Anacin part, go back to invoke menu and prologue or awakening again with mission. Then do that, and the door should be opened, like it was for me.
I hope you understood that explanation. I'm not really good at explaining stuff, you know.
But I hope you understood that. So yeah. Also, hope you enjoyed, and sorry if my mic is getting messed up by the other sound from the headset, because I'm using the headset microphone speaker right now, so yeah. Well, anyways. Hope you enjoyed, and may you try this glitch out to yourself and see if it worked for you as well. And I believe it will. If you do it right too, of course. I just found it accidentally, I wasn't even trying. So it should be easy, I guess. So yeah. Try it out, if you want to. And see you later, alligator.